Hi, I'm back. I know it's been about like a year or something. But I'm back. I didn't know what to make videos about. My life is very boring. My cooking stuff just, it's like fine, but what if you guys don't like it? And I just have too much self-doubt right now to even like be posting videos. But I'm back because guess what I got today? More candles. Oh, it's Bath & Body Works. Sorry. So let's open this and see which one I got. It was the candle sale. Candles were only $9.95. Regular price, priced $26. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I thought I ordered 9, but 8, I guess, sounds right. Let's just skip this. Oh man, so how's everyone doing? What have you all been up to? Me? Not a lot. Just living my life and working. Tipsy Elf. I don't know what most of these smell like. I just ordered them online and I was gonna be surprised and I hope I like them. Almost a lot, like 90% of them are new. I think I have like one candy apple in here, but. Oh, this smells like cookies. Merry Vanilla, Jolly Nutmeg, and a Sneaky Elf with a heavy splash of rum. Wow, that's really tipsy. It just smells like vanilla. That's all I really get out of it. I like it. Into that. Okay. Number two. Oh, I was excited for this one. Sugar Lemonade and blueberry sugar. Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's what I was expecting. Blends. It is sweet blueberries, fresh lemon juice, sugar crystals. Cool, sugar crystals. Sounds fun. Oh my goodness. How embarrassing. I'm wearing the same sweater as I wore in like my last video, and it was like a year ago. I swear I have more jackets and like hoodies and stuff. This one's just my favorite. It's Beyonce and it's perfect. Ooh, look at this lid. It's very nice. What is this? Ooh, fresh winter air. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Zesty citrus, fresh peppermint, cold evergreen. It kind of smells like a Christmas tree. Oh, I like that. Which is cool because we have a fake tree and it doesn't smell like Christmas in the house anymore. So I got a candle that now does smell like Christmas in the house. Candle number four. Ooh, yes! Washington's Finest Apple Macchiato. Oh. I thought it was gonna be more apple-y, but kind of, oh, okay. It's Washington spice apples, hints of cinnamon, caramel drizzle, frothed milk. So I definitely smell the cinnamon and the frothed milk, maybe? It's new and I like it. I think it's new. I don't think I've ever seen that one before, but four more. I'm so excited. Candles make me so excited. I'm so happy. Oh, and this is just a classic. Oh, it smells so good. I had one left over from last year that I've been burning the last couple days, and it's just, oh, that makes me so, that just like the serotonins that come through my nose, my nostrils when I smell this one. It's red apples, crisp pear, and candied oranges. The Tipsy Elf is the one, and the Sugar Blueberry is the one that I was like really excited for to try because I've never smelled those two before. Ooh. I can smell this one already, like without the lid off. Black teakwood? Oh, I love, oh. You guys can't smell that. Okay, this was rich mahogany, black teakwood, dark oak, frosted lavender. Lavender. It's a little lavender-y. Okay. Last two. Looks cute with a little Santa, and the little ornaments. Oh wow! Oh, it smells like Christmas. It's broken. Do you see that crack? Okay, I'm not gonna return it unless maybe I will return it. Go to the store and return it though. Only if they have this exact one though, because this one's so cute. Dang it. Fresh cut pine, cinnamon, sugar toasted marshmallows. Definitely smell. Yeah, I think I'm gonna return this one. Dang it. Where's my receipt? Dang it, dang it, dang it. Okay, last one. Here we go. Ooh, it's so pretty. Snowy peach berry. It looks red, but it's actually like really hot pink and golds. I'm into that. It smells really good, but I don't think I like it. Do you want to smell it? It's tater. Oh, okay. So maybe this one will get returned also. Come say hi. Here's my tater. He's gotten so big. Okay. So yeah, that's cool. Did any of you guys shop the candle sale at Bath & Body Works? I know this is probably like stupid and no one probably collects candles or buys candles anymore. Because isn't like the owner of like, anyways, I'm not gonna get into all that. Anyways, I just wanted to jump in and say hi. I know it's been hundreds of years and I do apologize for the people who keep commenting saying, where are you? I'm here. I just haven't been doing much and yeah. So anyways, I just wanted to come in and say hi. Happy holidays. Happy, what's today? Monday or Tuesday? I don't know. I think it's Monday actually. So I hope you're having a great Monday. I am now that I have all these candles. So many candles. Anyways, thank you guys. Have fun. Have a great day. See you later. Maybe. Bye.